found this floating in the lake, trying to figure out what exactly is going on here. Is that how Strike King paints them? A little different. Interesting.